Monica, all yours. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Stefan. Hi. So, good afternoon, everyone. How are you doing today?
So far.
So far? So good? That's not bad.
Yeah, we'll see what happens.
Okay, we will start with the World Mental Health Day. The President of the General Assembly has tweeted this morning on the World Mental Health Day, drawing attention to the fact that half of all mental illnesses begin during the adolescence, and that most cases go undetected or untreated. President Maria Fernandez Pinoza believes that mental health is one of the most hidden and overlooked challenges of societies nowadays, and that leaders everywhere must be very bold about public health policies. That's what she says. And as you know, the theme this year is young people and mental health in a changing world. And President Espinosa met in her office this morning with the UN Youth Envoy, Jayatma Rikmanayake, and Honey Grace, a youth leader from the Philippines, who is a strong advocate for the rights of girls in her community. The president and Henny discussed the challenges girls face today and innovative solutions to promote their empowerment. And of course, we are getting a little bit ahead of ourselves because tomorrow, 11th of October, is the International Day of the Girl Child, a day that was declared by the General Assembly in 2011. So a good note for planning here. Before that meeting, President Espinosa took part in a breakfast with the UN Foundation Global Dialogue. She met representatives of the private sector and CEOs who are committed to implementing the Sustainable Development Goals. Mrs. Maria Fernandez Espinosa mentioned the need for the creation of 600 million jobs by 2030, especially for young people, and how the private sector can, of course, contribute to it. And since we are talking about young people, yesterday, the President of the General Assembly spoke to the World Leaders Forum to students at Columbia University here in New York. This is part of the President's drive to bring people closer to the UN and the UN closer to people. Ms. Espinosa answered several questions by the audience and stressed that multilateralism is the only way of solving global problems. She talked about the theme of her presidency on making the UN relevant to all people. On her agenda for today, she will have separate meetings with the ambassadors of Lithuania, Jordan, Bahamas, and Sweden. And she will also hold a meeting shortly, I think, yes, with the Undersecretary General of DESA, Mr. Jaiming Liu. That's all for today. Do you have any questions? Evelyn.
Thank you. Can you remind me again when this election for the Human Rights Council is?
The election?
Yeah, the members. It's not a very competitive.
Yeah, no, it's also an important election. I don't have the dates with me. I can get back to you on this. But no, it's competitive. It's important for member states, absolutely. I'll get back to you on this. Any other questions? No? A quiet day for everybody? Okay, good afternoon. Thank you.